Another One Nation candidate has quit the party, claiming he was bullied. Troy Aggett fell out with party officials over the cost of printing election material and says he was threatened with disendorsement. He's now the sixth candidate to quit ahead of the state election.
Oh, look, it happens in all political parties, so, you know, One Nation is no different. But I'm very pleased with the candidates that we have.
Aggett will now contest the seat of Ipswich as an independent.